What's going on, guys? Back to the cutscene. Oh, that sucks. How do you run? Oh, there we go. Now, it's time to explore the other two floors. Oh, fuck, it's gonna where to go since I never played this game in a while. Wait a second. I did this last time. But it's saved right here. Why did I have to replay today? Are you too correct? Could you tell us what happened last night too? Some man attacked me. It wasn't a random attack. They've been after me for a while. Been a random hunt gig. Sadly, we had a settler case not long ago. Where did it happen? I told you, it wasn't random. It was outside the local pub. He and the random settler case just happened. No need to raise your voice. Sir, how much did you have to drink in the pub? What does that have to do with anything? Sir, please calm down. Your blood test should be here any minute. Stay here while we check windows, and then you can tell us what really happened. I should get out of here. Okay. what does he want now? Oh, you're a bit late. Late? What you mean late? Again, but thank you for fixing the power on your own. I really didn't want to go out there in the cold. So yeah, just wanted to say good job.
It's just you and me now. I need to know why you hurt him.
I didn't, Doctor.
You've become very difficult. Good afternoon. It's nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too, Doctor.
How has your day been?
Wonderful.
Tell me about it.
I've done nothing at all, but that's fine.
Good, good. I'd like to ask you about what you want in life.
I want to be as helpful as I can, Doctor.
Yes, but what do you want?
To assist in anything I'm asked.
No, I don't think you understand my question, dear. I want to learn about your ambitions.
Get out of that. Oh, it's not working. It's glitched. What is she doing here? Nope, she's not. That way. I still got 2 minutes left. Go to sleep. Hurry up, 20 seconds. Oh my, this game is glitched. What the? If I end this video here and next time, I gotta restart this day. This might be my last video. Actually, nah. Beautiful for now, I am getting the rest of your clothes. closed later and keep out of the storage, dear. What storage? I just organized everything. Yours is cracked a bit. I could easily break it with something. Why do you want to break the mirror? Okay. Oh, that was a bad idea. I dropped the heavy object. There's a tape recorder. There's an empty tape inside. What are these things? Accident number 2.
Help! 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 Help!
What the fuck? No, not again. What is that? Oh shit, what the fuck is that? No. Fuck yeah, I gotta get out of here. Run. Run. Computer screen scared me. What the fuck? What is it? No, I gotta get out of this room. Well, this was where I started at. Let's just find out where. Just lead nowhere. Oh, I'm looking kind of bad. My head is glitching out. I'm afraid that I'm gonna die. Love each other, you know. I will make sure nobody can't hurt him ever again. Tom, my poor toe. We'll be trusting. Always getting into trouble. One day, you will be managed to kill yourself. And what will I do then, huh? I'm afraid I'll have to keep you from hurting yourself. Don't worry, we can live here forever without any disturbance. I'll take care of you, I promise now. This might hurt a little, but remember, I'm doing this for your own good. Now hold steady, it would all be over soon. My arm! My leg! My other leg! Goodbye, arm. I love you. This is a sick game. That's it for today's video. See y'all in the next season of this game. Tune in for season 2.